Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard too? Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawn Guard. Wow. Bigger than I expected. Is everybody? This place looks almost deserted. This is it. Wish me luck.
New recruits. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the Hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
I know before. What you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness? Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your
name? I'll meet you in Dim Hollow Crypt. I owe
my name is Agmir, sir.
Do I look like a serf? I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe. Stendhal preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Here. Take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow? I've never...
a crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there. You'll get the hang of it. Watch the recoil. Takes some getting used to. I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed. There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been paying attention? In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from those blood-sucking scum. And then people stopped taking the threat seriously. The Dawn Guard was disbanded, and the vampires came creeping back. Now I'm trying to re-establish the Dawn Guard, take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late. This is for Dawn Guard. Originally owned by the Jarl of Riften back in the Second Era, it was a bit of a black mark on the Hold's history. I'm trying to put it to good use. You already know as much as I do, and that's a compliment. Watch your back. You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again.
I've heard the rumors around Skyrim. I know something's going on, and I've seen the vampires. I felt I had two choices. I could either live in fear of the night, or I could do something to help protect my people. Until next time.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
What are you looking at? I lost two wives to vampires. I will avenge them. It's good to know that I will not have to do it alone. I'm glad this Dawn Guard exists. May your blades stay sharp.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
What was that?
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, though. Jeddon and Blessoth were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable. your blood.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found.
Blood is
easily blocked.
Who sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Yes, it is. And it's mine. Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protecting your hide, and let me worry about my things. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? I don't know that name. You say she's Jarl of Solitude? Who supports her? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. My father and I don't really get along. Saying it out loud makes it sound so common. Little girl who doesn't get along with her father. Read that story 100 times. The airfield heavy down here. I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up.
Something.
everything all right here? To breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. What now? This is it. Home sweet castle. It's something, all right.